When the mist was on the rice field and the sun was hanging low, she'd get her little banjo and she'd play go-go-go. With her arm against my shoulder and her cheek against my cheek, we'd sit and watch the steamers and the bathies piling tea. The elephants are piling tea in the sludgy, squidgy creek, and the silence hung so heavy he was half afraid to speak. Learning here in London what the 10 years old it tells.